Hello, people. Welcome back to another video. I just got done with my cardio, so that's why I'm in a little hood. But it is currently 8:09, so practically 8:10. Today, it's gonna be a little day in the life video. And you guys, we got meal number one. Today is a high day, so I'll show you guys right now. Very excited for this. So we got 2 cups of egg whites, handful of spinach, half a bell pepper, some mustard, and Frank's Red Hot. And then we got some oh-so-wonderful 90 grams cream of rice today, along with 100 grams of blueberries, and then there's 10 grams of natural peanut butter. And then we also mixed in some cinnamon with our maple stevia drops. And then I have all my vitamins that I take, which I'll show you guys my hand. All my vitamins I take every single morning. The vitamin C is a chewable tab. So, I'm hungry. Anyways, guys, so, like I said, today's day in the life. I'm gonna show you all my meals for today for the refeed. After this, I'm gonna go shower, and then I've got to do some coaching plans for a new online client that I just got. Kid's still in high school. He's gonna be crazy, though. We're gonna get him huge. He's like 148 right now. I'm gonna get him up to 175, 180, so that's gonna be fun. But I'm gonna go ahead and smash this with Bogey.
Hey, yo, Bogey.
My old man. He'll be 14 at the end of September. But yeah, guys, I'm going to smash this meal, and then I'll see you guys here in a little bit whenever I do something fun or at meal two. All right, guys, so I'm currently cooking up some chicken. I ran pretty low, so I drove to the store. I'm cooking a whole pack up right now. But we have meal number two, which is as follows. We have our 8 ounces of chicken with 100 grams of asparagus, some mustard in there. And then we have our huge plate of 14 ounces of sweet potato. And actually, I put Walden Farms pancake syrup on these sweet potatoes. Do not knock until you try it, you guys. That's so good. Especially because I make my sweet potatoes like with cinnamon. So just adding the extra sweetness to it makes it taste super good. But I'm gonna go ahead and finish cooking up this food. I'm gonna smash this meal and I'll see you guys here in a second. Okay, so I just finished up my meal number two. I don't think I said it already, but we're now 24 days out from my show. So almost 3 weeks, you guys. I'm so excited. So the refeed. So I'm doing that refeed, this whole refeed day thing. I'm doing that 3 days in a row, so I get it today, tomorrow, and then Friday. and then tomorrow as well, I'm gonna do a homemade cheat meal. So instead of having my salmon and rice meal, what I'll do is I'll just calculate like the exact macros. It's gonna be a little bit over, like in carbs, but so what I'll do is I'll be replacing my salmon and rice meal, which would be my post-workout meal, and replace that with a homemade burger, and I'm gonna have one Wookie as well. That'll be my last sweet treat before show. It was either today, tomorrow after back, or Friday after chest. Be more beneficial after back, because back is one of the biggest muscle groups on the body, back and legs. That's why I always do my cheat meals after back or leg day. So I'm very excited to do that, because like I said, that'll be my last sweet thing I get until show. So, be going 3 weeks with no Wookies. It's okay though, because post show is gonna be fucking fun as fuck. We're not gonna go too hard. Just Saturday and Sunday. Or Saturday night and then Sunday day. Back on diet Monday. Pull all that water off that week. And then guarantee during our reverse diet, because we'll reverse diet for about 3 weeks. So, like I said, we'll reverse diet from the Monday after show, which is the end of September. Reverse diet to probably the 3rd or 4th week of October, and then officially start our off season by the end of October, beginning of November. And during my reverse diet, I'll probably be doing one cheat meal a week. So yeah, like I'll have fun Saturday night, and then on a Sunday, hop back on diet Monday, and then I'll do a cheat meal that following Saturday, because we'll be pulling all the water weight off from all that food we eat. But yeah, we're just gonna keep it clean, keep it tight this off season. We are gonna push food pretty heavy though, just because my metabolism is pretty high, just genetically, and because I'm young too. My expenditure is high as well, because like I said, guys, last off season I got up to 50, like right under 5,500 calories. So practically 5,500, and my weight capped at 214, and I still stayed lean, still had a six pack, like my abs are still showing, and that's at 5,500 calories, and I want to get to 230, and I capped at 214. So I guarantee this off season we're probably going to get up to 6,500 calories, maybe even 7,000, depending on how my metabolism is, my digestion rate. So yeah, probably 6,500, 7,000 calories a week, or not a week, a day. And then cheat meals, probably at two cheat meals a week. Peak off season, if we need to, we'll add a third one in. But I guarantee we'll keep it at two cheats a week. We'll just do it after each leg day. We have legs Tuesdays and Saturdays, so be pretty high in calories. And then doing those two cheats a week. And like I said, the only time we'd add in a third is if I really need to put on some more size, which we'd add it into one of my back days. But I think eating that much food along with the two cheats a week would be ideal and perfect. So right now I'm gonna get some work done, and then I'll see you guys here in a little bit for meal number three. Hello people, welcome back. So currently it's 12:30. We got our meal number three ready, which right here we got 280 grams of white basmati rice, 10 ounces of Alaskan salmon, 100 grams of asparagus. We're gonna throw a little bit of mustard on there, as well as some of this Frank's Red Hot. It's actually a chili lime flavor that I found. Super good, super tasty. And I'm also gonna get some work done on my computer, promoting my business, my online client, or my online coaching. And then I also do my in-person one-on-one training as well. If you guys ever want, or you're considering an online coaching option, go ahead and shoot me an email. My email is in the description below, or you can DM me on Instagram, which is going to be a little bit faster than email, but I will respond either way. So yeah, I'm going to smash this meal right now, and I'll see you guys here in a little bit. So you guys, we just woke up from our nap, and it is currently 2:30 as of right now. Pre-workout meal is going down. We have 1 cup of egg whites, handful of spinach with some mustard, and then guys, we got more cream of rice. We got 80 grams cream of rice. And in here we have 1 scoop of our MRA Light chocolate banana flavor. And then we also have 10 grams of peanut butter. So it's like a chocolatey, banana-y, peanut buttery flavor. And guys, the smell of this, it's literally, it's like dessert. I'm like, this is so good. I know it's going to taste good in my off season too, but especially right now on prep, not having, have had sweets for a while, I know this is going to taste, or that's why it tastes 20 times better. But like I said, even off season, I'll still enjoy this as well. It's hot as fuck, but guys, bowl, look at that. It's a deep bowl. Then we got our egg whites, we got our vitamins with this meal. I'll show you guys. Right here, we got vitamin C, CLA, and then glucosamine. Dry swallowing pills is weird, but I've kind of mastered it a little bit. Yeah, guys, we're going to eat this right now. And then, I don't know how busy the gym's going to be, so I'll see how much footage I can get. But we have a nice shoulder and arm workout, so that's going to be fun. Let me set you guys up right here. We have a nice shoulder and arm workout, or not shoulder and arms, but shoulders and biceps today, which will be very fun. We were supposed to work out with Dolan, but he's being a weenie, and he weenied out. So we're going solo today. But you guys, depending on how much gym footage I get, I will be posing after my workout. And so even if I don't get a lot of gym footage, you guys will see a nice little posing video after this. So I'm gonna go ahead, smash this meal, enjoy it, because I get this 3 days in a row. Then after that, we gotta suffer for a little bit. So I'm gonna enjoy this meal, and I'll see you guys here very shortly. What's up, guys? So apologies right now, I did not get any gym footage, but you guys did see that I did do some posing there at the end. It's just really hard for me to get good gym footage when I'm working out by myself. Like, I can set up my camera and stuff, but it's not the same as if I was to have someone like actually recording me. But I will be working out with my boy Caleb on Friday. We have chest and biceps, so I will definitely be recording on Friday for you guys, which we will be 22 days out then, so right under 3 weeks out. I'll definitely record that day for you guys. We'll get some really good gym footage. Today, like I said, it was just like a day in the life. You guys see what I do, what I like responding to clients, what I do during prep. It's just a lot of get my meals in, nap, work on online stuff with online clients, and yeah, that's about it. Around peak week, you guys, when I'm recording that whole week, I'll be working out with someone every single day. So, like I said, whenever I work out with someone, I will 100% record, just because I don't like recording when I'm just by myself, because it just looks weird. I set the camera up like this and just work out, versus I can get some cool shots, all this stuff. But anyways, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Road to 200 followers. And yeah, guys, we're 24 days out from our next bodybuilding competition, so I'm excited, stoked. I just want to eat all the food. But, feeling good. See your abs. Sorry, it's a little close, but like paper skin. And that's after almost 4,000 calories today from our refeed, and we get that 2 more days in a row. And then we're going to be suffering for like a week. Anyways, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.